I'm very low tech. Oh. Are you hitting it already? Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna try to make a complex lid, which is this way right here. Complex lid. Yep. Yeah? So first I'm gonna have it almost like center and well. I'm gonna open in the curve right in here, okay? Almost make it throw a ball shape right here, okay? Once you throw a little bit of a ball curve right in here, I'm gonna now push this in. I'm folding this clay down right here, so I'm gonna flatten this one right here. See right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, here you go. And this part is where you're gonna put your lid right here, so you need to make sure you compress. Why you compress? Because the boiling crack. Then you're gonna take this in right here. You want a little bit of a taper shape. Okay, right here. So this part is where the teapot's gonna set in right there. Yeah? Then you're gonna take this rib right here, because now inside it's curved, so I'm gonna go down to cut it a little around it, like here. Got that. See it? I'm gonna cut it. So I'm gonna let them dry, and that will be your complex lid upside down, yes? All right, now I'm gonna try to make a complex lid right side up. So that means you're gonna throw a closed form. So I'm gonna center wells. Okay, it's a little tricky right here. Hopefully we'll do it. Okay, right there. I'm gonna pull almost like a straight cylinder. All right, so I'm gonna take that red tool. So here's my cylinder. I'm gonna push my clay out just a little bit. Oh, now I don't have enough. One more time. So I'm going to have a close one. Right here, I'm going to close this. Close the top. So now I'm gonna trap the airs inside. Take this. There you go. So that will be somewhat the complex lid, right? Take this, I'm gonna cut it. I need to round this off just a little bit. Okay, so this will be your complex lid, right side up. Okay, next is, can you make a lid that has a ball shape, right? Mm-hmm. Just like this, you can do it like that. Make throw a little ball, simple and that can be, a simple lid. Okay. So now I'm gonna try to do I'm gonna make a simple lid. Because I didn't put it into them. So I'm gonna right here, squeeze it right here. First, kind of squeeze it as what you want it. And it's gonna make this right here. I'm gonna squeeze the clay towards outside. Too aggressive. So again, squeeze the clay towards the outside like this. Compress the edges. Make sure always compress.
There's a big hole in the area under the lid.
Yeah, that's okay.
Just so you know.
Yeah, because I'm gonna cut right above there.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. You mean this lid right here?
Yeah, there's a hole.
Yeah.
So I just didn't want you to push down too hard, the whole thing collapsed.
No, then, because right now I just cut right above right there, because I think that earlier, that would be nice and folded with the little hole right there. Yeah, there you go. It's a simple lid. Okie dokie. So, simple lid, simple lid. Simple lid with a kind of nice flare, and then complex lid. Yeah? Mm-hmm. Now...
Seems like it'd be easier just to kind of throw it right side up.
Yeah. I don't know. Closing is a little hard, though.
Yeah, and then you kind of attach.
Okay. So, now then you need to make a what?
Spout.
Spout. So, variations of spout.
Or hollow spoon.
Hollow spoon.
Mm-hmm. Or hollow spoon. So here's a spout. So spout is kind of like a cylinder, yeah? Mm-hmm.
It's just a really compressed cylinder, right?
Yeah, that's it. Because, you might see my needle tool right here. What?
You can do whatever you want to it.
Yep. I can feel this clay right there. There you go. So if you like this, you cut it in an angle. You get that shape, then you can attach it on this side. You can stretch it. Yeah? So what else? So you can make it a little bigger too, as well. I always like to make a few more, just because more variations, you know? Mm-hmm. More options I can play with. So I'm gonna pull the tall one. Maybe even like that. Make it a little smaller. Sometimes on the lip part, you can even cut it in an angle.
Yeah.
Don't cut it now, but cut it when you're done.
That's
done
right.
Of putting together, right?
Yeah.
I would use your soft rim.
So I can do this way. All right. So that can be your spouts right in here. You can kind of touch it like that. Alright, and now what do you got? A handle. A handle, you can pull the handle or you can throw the handle, right? Yeah. So right now, when you have a simple lid, you need to have what? If you have a teapot, if you have a simple lid, then you probably need to have a complex flange. So for the complex flange, it's very easy. Is I'm gonna throw a cylinder, right? I'm gonna throw a cylinder right here. I'm gonna leave my top a little thicker right here. Okay? Right here. So when I'm making my complex flange, I leave my top a little thicker, yeah? And at the same time, I'm looking at my lid. Remember we make a lid first? So now I can take the lid and see which one I want. It says I'm gonna put on this one, yeah? So I can see this right here, yeah? So I can grab it, or put it right here. Now, with the beauty of making a lid first, because you can adjust a complex flange. So how do you make a complex flange? Basically, I just take something that is, a, you know, 90 degree right here, okay? So I keep the top thick. So I bring down the edges right here. I break this clay in half. And that's your complex flange, okay? There.
You would do that kind of like after you like shaped it and
Yeah, absolutely. Then you can put this one in here and you notice maybe it would need a little bit bigger so you can kind of push the clay out just a little bit.
And you kind of just keep your inside finger straight.
Yeah, maybe a little too big and then you can push your clay in a little bit.
And so you're pulling it a little bit as you do.
Yeah, but I definitely will like, let's do it again. So this is, like you say, I probably will fix this first. Yeah. So that says, let's do this. So I would do this. I'm gonna stretch my clay just slightly. I'll push this down. Okay. And I gotta take this again one more time. I'm gonna break this in half.
You kind of come at it like an angle. You kind of come at it like an angle.
Slightly. Very good. So I'm gonna put this one back. Yeah. Now it looks a little too big, so you can push this in just a little bit. So that's the beauty of making your lid first, and then your flange later. So that's a complex lid. I'm gonna put it right here. Then you're gonna take this one right here. I'm gonna take the lid. Right here, I'll put it right here. So of course, make sure you score and slip, yeah?
You add that usually...
A score and slip.
After you take it off. When do you want to attach it? Like when it's like plastic? Or like before leather hard, do you want to attach it?
Leather hard, you want to form it about leather hard, yeah. To attach them.
Yes.
Make it two. There you go. Is a teapot. Yeah?
Alright,
till now.
Sounds good.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You turn off the video for me?